Back to the Future.
On a time jackpot.
Input the destination time. 1955 part 2. 2015. 1985 alternative. 1955. 2015. If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill? We're descending towards Hill Valley, California at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
The answer's no, Griff.
2015? You mean we're in the future?
The answer's no, Griff. The answer's no, Griff. Nobody calls me chicken.
In exactly 2 minutes, you go round the corner into the Cafe 80s. I didn't invent the time machine for financial gain. Gigawatts? Great Scott!
What the hell is a gigawatt?
And wait for a guy named Griff.
Doc!
My multi ball. That's a great way to start. Kinda got fuckled there.
Show you, kid. I'm a crack shot at this.
Just bought us some time.
This is heavy. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay.
If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
Hoverboard multi-ball!
That's what I'm trying to aim for. That arrow at the far right.
Future.
There.
Get the extra ball!
Well, it's a DeLorean, right?
Please, no, I cannot be fired. I'm fired. Mom, it's a joke. An office joke, kind of a joke fax.
We just bought us some time! This is what makes time travel possible. The Flux Capacitor.
Out of time, multi-bar. Or maybe not.
Mom, it's a joke. An office joke, kind of a joke fax.
I need fuel. Input the destination time. 1985. Welcome to my latest experiment. This is the big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life.
Wanted.
Great Scott! If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
I'll show you, kid. I'm a crack shot at this.
I see you've been practicing at some point in the past.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall.
All right. We're the pinheads.
This sucker's electrical, but I need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21 gigawatts of electricity I need.
You got that thing hooked up to the car?
We just bought us some time! What's this? Not me! The car! The car! What did I tell you? 88 miles per hour! The temple displacement occurred exactly 1:20 a.m. at 0 seconds!
Doc, you disintegrated Einstein!
Calm down, Lottie, I didn't disintegrate anything!
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me you built a time machine? Out of a DeLorean?
This is what makes time travel possible. The Flux Capacitor. The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine in your car, why not do it with some style?
Out of time, jackpot!
Damn! I'm late for school!
We just bought us some time! This is what makes time travel possible.
Watched it.
The Flux Capacitor.
Double scoring.
Oh, that's a different one.
Flux jackpot. Yes, an extra ball. We just bought us some time. Gigawatts! Great Scott!
What the hell is a gigawatt?
Party, part 2. Party, You must be extremely careful not to run into your other self.
Are you two related? Hey, the book is on Biff's dashboard. Multiball. Are you two related? Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. Are you two related? He's got the book, the old man's gone too. As soon as we get to the school.
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
Out of time, multi... No. Thought it was just a two-ball, multi-ball. Apparently not. Aiming for the left ramp, or left loop, I mean, there.
I gotta go! I got one chance! My old man's about to deck Biff!
Just bought us some time.
This is heavy.
If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
Yeah.
In my hands, Doc! I got it in my hands!
It was a close one, Marty! I almost bought the farm! Burn it! This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
Nope.
Be careful! You don't want to get struck by lightning! Doc, I thought I'd never see you again!
I have buried the DeLorean in the abandoned Delgado mine adjacent to the old Boot Hill Cemetery as shown on the enclosed map. According to this, the time vehicle is sealed off in a side tunnel. We may have to blast. The extra ball!
Doc, check it out. Look at this.
My initials! Just like in Journey to the Center of the Earth! It's been buried here for 70 years, 2 months, and 13 days. Astounding. Input the destination time! 1885.
Wait a minute, Doc. If I drive straight towards the screen, I'm gonna crash into those Indians.
Marty, you're not thinking for
the There's the extra ball.
You'll instantly be transported to 1885 and those Indians won't even be there.
Indians! You're Mad Dog Tim.
It'll shoot the fleas off a dog's back at 500 yards, Tannen, and it's pointed straight at your head! Marty, I gave you explicit instructions not to come here, but to go directly back to 1985. Marty, what are you doing saying you're gonna meet Tannen?
Doc, don't worry about it. Monday morning, 8 a.m. We're gonna be gone, right? Hoverboard multi-ball!
Theoretically, yes, but what if the train's late?
Out of time multi-ball! Out of time jackpot! Well, it's DeLorean, right? Out of time jackpot! Out of time jackpot!
Yes! An extra ball!
Well, at the rate it's going right now, I won't be playing Pinball Arcade at all. Left ramp or left loop, but I guess I'm too late. Journey from the right loop.
What makes time travel possible? The flux capacitor.
No idea what I'm supposed to be shooting at, other than these Indians here.
Gentlemen, excuse me, but my friends and I have to catch a train.
Oh, this is heavy.
If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill?
I'll show you, kid. I'm a crack shot at this. Killing after breakfast. is a gigawatt!
Marty, in a way it's fitting that you and I are here to witness this.
Input the destination time! 1985 alternative.
No, this can't be happening!
I'm afraid it is happening, Marty, all of it!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Couldn't end like this.
And I think I beat my high score.
You have leveled up and upgraded this table.
Oh, damn it, it's doing it again. Oh yeah. I had to have beaten it. Thanks, Katara.